So you go with the next numerical. Please note down the numerical. Draw the network draw the network of a project having seven activities. I'll repeat. Draw the network of a project having seven activities. Full stop. Activities A, B, and C run concurrently. Activities A, B, and C run concurrently. Next sentence. Activities predecessor relationships are as follows. Okay, full stop. Next, make two columns. First column heading is activity. Second column heading is immediate predecessor. First column heading is activity. Second column heading is immediate predecessor. Can you see this? Can you see the board? I have written activity.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you. If you can see that, then I will proceed. So first column heading is activity and second column heading is immediate predecessor. Okay. Now under activity I have B, E, F, and immediate predecessors are A, B, C. Okay, next, take down, continue the problem. Activity G is the last operation of the project. Activity G is the last operation of the project, comma, and is also immediate successor to and is also immediate successor to B, E and F. B, E and F. B, E and F. B for dragon. Okay, so please read the numerical, try to understand the relationships and try to develop the network diagram. If I directly solve it in the on the board, it makes no sense as far as network diagrams are considered, because you have to keep trying. You should develop the habit of drawing these network diagrams. So please give a try to draw the network diagram here. And you should remember the rules. Remember, start of a network is always an event and end of a network is always an event. If someone has given the solution, you can show it to me. You can just show the solution directly somewhere. So activities A, B, C run concurrently, and activity A indicates, activity A, B, C indicates they are the parallel activities. Remember, your network diagram has to start from one event. So you will have event one here. From this, this becomes a bursting event, okay, where you have three events, three activities coming out of it, activities A, B, and C. Okay, and then look at the table there. Activity A is an immediate predecessor to activity D. It means your activity A will end here, then from here your activity D is going to start. Similarly, your activity B is going to end here, and from this event your activity D is going to start. Similarly, your activity C is going to end here, and from this event your activity S is going to start. Okay, so that is what the relation is being given in the table there. Then activity G is the last operation of the project and is also immediate successor to DEF. So look at the, read the statement there. Okay, activity G is immediate successor to all these three activities. It means your network diagram will be something of this sort. All activities, all these three activities will end at one event, DEF. Okay, so this is an event, and then you have event G. Sorry, you have activity G here. Okay, now start numbering them. This will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is the solution for the numerical. Okay, go to the next numerical. Draw a network diagram. Draw a network diagram for the project. Draw a network diagram for the project having 9 activities. Draw a network diagram for the project having 9 activities with the following interrelationships. With the following interrelationships. First one, activity C follows D. Activity C follows D but precedes F. Activity C follows D but precedes F. This is first relationship. Next, second relationship. Activity C follows B. Activity C follows B but precedes H. Third one, activity G follows F but precedes I. Activity G follows F but precedes I. Next, fourth one, activity E follows A but precedes I. Next, fifth one, activity D follows activity A. Activity D follows activity A. Next, sixth one. Activities H and I. Activities H and I terminate at the same time. Activities H and I terminate at the same time. Terminates at the same time. Seventh one. Seventh relationship. Activities A and B. Activities A and B start at the same time. Activities A and B start at the same time. Okay. So draw the network for this numerical. Read the numerical. Okay. Try to draw the network with pencil so that you can edit anytime wherever it is needed. Yes, class is open to you, open to all. If you have solved, you can show the numerical.
Sir, I don't.
Yeah, you can show it. Give me a minute. A, B, okay, C, G, H, I, yeah. Right, only thing is, like activities B, F, I. Those things are supposed to be shown on the arrow, not below the arrow. Okay, like you have shown A, C, H. In the same way, you should show B, E, I above the arrow, activity on arrow. You have shown it down the arrow there. Okay? Yeah, that's right. Anyone else? So we'll try to show each and every relationship being given with a network there. First is C follows D, okay, but precedes F. C follows D, but precedes F. What do you mean by this? Okay, what do you mean by this? C is following D. It means once activity D is complete, then your activity C is going to start. Okay. Don't think it like if C is following, it means C should come previous to the activity D. It is not like that. Okay. When I am saying in terms of activities, as C following D, it means your activity D has to complete and then C will start. But it precedes F. It means it's something like this. You have activity D, it is going to complete, then you have activity C. Okay, now look at the first relation. Activity C precedes what? It precedes F. This is of something this sort. First. Okay, second one. C follows B but precedes H. It's again with respect to C. C is following B. It means activity B has to complete first. Something, I'll show it in this way now. It means two activities are merging at this event. One I am showing it as B and another one I am showing it as D now. Okay. C follows B. I have shown B here now. C follows B but precedes H. But precedes H. So in the sense now, H is something like this. I'll just show it in this way. This is my H, this is my F. Okay, now two relations we have shown. Next, third one, G follows F. G follows F but precedes I. So, it means once activity F is complete, you will have activity G and G precedes which activity? G precedes activity I. G precedes activity I here. Okay. Next, fourth one, E follows A. So you need A to complete there. E follows A, but precedes I. It precedes I. E is going to precede I. It means here, somewhere here I have my I. Now I am talking of this activity E. E follows A. Once A is complete, then your activity E is going to start, but it precedes I. So this is my E. Okay, and then somewhere here your activity A will come. Your activity A will come here. Next, fifth one, B follows A. E is also following A. Once A is complete, then you will have B. Once A is complete, then you will have B. It means this D, whatever the D you have, I think this will move in this way. This is going to be your activity D. Okay? Then, so D follows A is over now. Because after event activity A, your activity B is going to start. That we have shown it. Then the sixth one is H and I terminate at the same time. Your H and I terminate at the same time. It means your H and I have H here, I have I here. They terminate at the same time. It means they are ending at same event. This is my H, this is my I. They are ending at the same event. H and I terminate at the same time. Next, A and B start at the same time. A and B, so of course now I have A and B which are being left out. So what do I do here is I just make a modification. This is my starting event. This is something it looks like. This is my activity B. Okay, so this is how this network looks like. Or else, I think the Shreyas also showed the sketch in a different way, but it also represented the same thing. Okay, I think it was something like this. I'll draw that network later, but first I'm going to finish this. This will be your activity event one. Okay, then this will be your event 2, this will be your event 3, then 4, 5, 6 and 7. You can ask Shreyas to share his solution to you in the group. So that is also a solution for the same numerical. You can follow that also. Was something of this. I'm just going to put there. So this is another way of producing the same network. This is another logical way of representing the same network, what I have drawn previously. Okay, then we go to the next problem. Go for the next problem. A project consists of a project consists of six activities designated from A to F, designated from A to F with the following relationships, with the following relationships. First one, activity A is the first job to be performed. I'll repeat. Activity A is the first job to be performed. Second one, activities B and C can be done concurrently. Activities B and C can be done concurrently and must follow A. Third relationship, B must precede D. Fourth relationship, E must succeed C. But it cannot start until B is complete. B for bad. Until B is complete. Fifth relationship, the last operation F is dependent on the completion of both. Full stop. Draw the network diagram. Draw the network diagram. Okay, just read the fifth relationship again. The last operation F is dependent on completion of both D and E. Draw the network diagram. Please solve the numerical. Meanwhile, just answer your attendance. I'm going to call the names. Arpita?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And then Anjita? Anjita is absent. She is absent. Then Mahalakshmi?
Present, sir.
Okay. Meghna? मेघना
मैम क्लियर हिंदी में है।
Meghana is absent in the case. Then Pavitra.
Sir.
Yes. Is it?
Sir, and the internet connection ho git sir. Then you attendance told him.
Who is this? Anjita.
Anjita.
Okay. Okay.
So Meghana present sir got disconnected.
Okay. Pavitra.
Sir, Niranjan.
Pavitra.
Yes, sir.
राहुल राहुल
यस सर
सचिन सचिन एब्सेंट देन सौंदर्य
प्रेजेंट सर
Then Tushar.
Present, sir. Tushar present.
Okay, Jayashree.
Present, sir.
Then Nikhil.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then Tushant.
Yes, sir.
Vinayak Gowda. Vinayak Gowda. Seems absent. See, the for those who have called my request, to whom I have called now, that is the list what I have got from the office saying these are the people who have registered. Okay, if you have any queries, please do talk to office there. Okay,
sir. Rest roll number way. 2, sir. Nanu register madide sir.
Yavag madide?
Sir, avatu fees kattila register madan sir. Formula.
ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದೇ ಅದೇನು ಗೂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ತುಂಬೋದು ಇರ್ತದಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ ತುಂಬಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೀಮ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಫಿಲ್ ದಟ್ ಗೂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ನೋ
ನೋ ಸರ್ ಅದು ನಾನು ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡೇನಿ ಸರ್ ಅದು ಫೀ ರಿಸಿಪ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕಿ ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡೇನಿ ಸರ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡೇನಿ ಸರ್ ನಾನು ಗೂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್
ಇನ್ನೂ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ನೀನು ನೋಡ್ತೇನೆ ನಾನು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಆಫೀಸಿಗೆ ಕಳಿಸಿ ಪುನೀತ್ ಅನಿದ
ನೀನು
ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತದು
ಆಫೀಸಿಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ತೇನೆ ಸರ್
ಅದು ಫ್ರೀ ರಿಸಿಪ್ಟ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಗೂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ಗೂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ದಾಗೂ ಇದನ್ನ ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡೇನಿ ಸರ್ ಫ್ರೀ ರಿಸಿಪ್ಟು ಕಳ್ಸೇನಿ ಸರ್ ಅದು